Hey guys, this is my fall edition morning routine. Hope you like it. And soon I will be posting my OOT week, outfit of the week, from my trip that I went with my family to New York City. And yeah. That's pretty much it. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up this video. And, okay, let's get on to the video. Nightgown is from the Nightgown is from the Disney store.
Okay, now for my fall outfit. Well, guess what? I didn't even notice, but everything is from Forever 21. From my shirt, to my leggings, to my necklace. Everything is from Forever 21. The only thing that's not from Forever 21 is my watch. It's from Michael Kors.
Now
I'm gonna blow dry my hair. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm trying to sing, but Michi, that's not a microphone. Oh my god, my hair is fully dry. What happened? It's magic. Okay, I'm gonna show you two hairstyles. First I get a piece of my bangs and twist the ends, and then I get a hair clip and put it in the back of the twist. And then, yeah, that's hairstyle number one. Now let's get myself in place, and this is the second and last hairstyle for this fall look. And what I have on my mouth is another type of hair clip, just especially for this type of hairstyle. And I just brushed all my hair to the back and get one piece of the side of my hair, and then get the clip and put it into the middle back of my hair and make like a half a puff down, like Ariana Grande style. Makeup time. First I put my cream for my rash on my nose, and I just apply it all over my nose, and sometimes I apply it in between my eyebrows and sometimes on the edges of my mouth.
If I could write you a song to make you fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used up all of my tricks, I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me, you got designer shades just to hide your...
Okay, now my foundation. I use every single day of my life Neutrogena Healthy Skin Nude 40. I think it's great for pimples, and literally my face clears up by a week with this foundation. It's really good. I recommend it.
You got your highbrow.
Okay, for my under eye circles, I use the Age Rewinder, and it's in the color Light Pale, and I got it at Target. You can get it in any drugstore. It's perfect for those under eye circles. And not that I don't need the Adrian Winder, but it makes your face look like you're awake.
Fall in love, I would already have you up under my arm. I used to follow my tricks, I hope that you like this, but you probably won't. You think you're cooler than me.
Okay, here's my powders. I use Bare Minerals when I go out, so this is the color Fairly Medium, and I think it's perfect when you stay out in the Miami hot sun, or if you live in LA in the hot sun. I think it's perfect for those days if you're gonna stay out literally outside the whole day, so it stays on pretty well. And I got it at the store Sephora.
You even are, who do you think that you are? 'Cause it sure seems